Grayson now. He's going to air one out. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, LA. Their dangerous wide receiver. His second touchdown on. Looks like he'll throw here. He'll buy some time right. Now he'll let it go. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, LA. Kenny Lawler with his second touchdown of the game, fourth of the year.
On your sideline, I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Yeah, that's the clincher, the proverbial icing on the cake, if you will. Play clock. He'll look to throw. He can't bring him down.
The weight room does work.
Now he'll escape to his left. And he'll be brought down right at the 45. Speed on that one.
Was he wearing football cleats or track spikes? Because he was gone. Big time play. And just think about what that does if you're a receiver on the team with him. Well, that's got to open things up for you as well, because if I'm a defense, I've got to get back deeper and deeper in order to keep him in front. But I'm not sure how
now
many.
Now he's over 100 yards.
And break out your calculator, partner, because his yards per carry went up significantly, right? Big time jaunt all the way to the end zone.
And on the ground they go with a running back. Oh, he's got a little daylight. The 20. 10. Touchdown, LA.
I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
Grayson now. He's going to air one out. They've got his man complete. Past the 20. Touchdown, LA. Lead here, but I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here in the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. LeGarrette Blount, the 30. And he cuts it back right, and he's got a crease. Touchdown, LA. LeGarrette Blount with his second touchdown of the game and fifth on the year. Second down, Mariota. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Toby Gerhardt on his way to a monster game. Three first half touchdowns. And the Rams are in for six.
And while that touchdown does not give them an insurmountable lead, it's still a lead.
Come on. Ha ha ha!